righteous, the lights in the shadow.
Do you need anything more?
In their blood.
You were saying something about... Cullen?
Yes. Haven has limited space for our soldiers to train. Perhaps we could set up something over here.
Let's see what we have. At your service.
All right.
Still comb the hills for clues about the explosion. I'll take what I can find.
Thank you for coming. Maybe you can solve this mess. Our missing patrols are being held hostage by Avar, barbarians from the mountains.
What are they doing in a bog?
That's the thing. Their leader, he wants them to fight you, because you're the Herald of Andraste.
What do they have against Andraste?
Well, the Avar think there are gods in nature, as in the sky has a god and the forest. The Avar say you're claiming to be sent by one, and they'll challenge the will of your god with their own. I think their leader's just a boastful little prick who wants to brag he killed you.
Should I autograph something for him before he tries to behead me?
They think readings for the weak. You know, scholars, lowlanders, or Legion peasants. Getting to our troops won't be easy. You'll have to fight your way through undead. Wait, you're not squeamish about undead, are you?
They're not on the list of my favorite monsters.
You'll want to stay out of the water, then. The Avar are holed up in the castle on the other side of the Fallow Mire. Maker willing, the Inquisition's people are still alive.
Must be something here.
This might interest you, sir. Dispatch for you.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
All of them. There must be more further in. Signs of a plague.
It must have been a terrible illness. No one's come to reclaim the land. No one living, at any rate.
Is that a beacon of some sort?
Out of the mud and fight on solid ground.
Keep an eye out for more then.
Thank you.
set up camp.
Nothing to report, sir.
No sign of the Avar who want to challenge me, or the Inquisition soldiers.
Everything around is afraid and wet. I can't hear the soldiers.
pretty great, huh?
Maybe you do have a god's favor. So, you're Herald of Andraste. My kin want you dead, Lowlander, but it's not my job. No fears from me.
I thought the Avar wanted to fight me.
Our chieftain's son wants to fight you. I'm called in when the dead pile up. Rites to the gods, mending for the bleeding, a dagger for the dying. That's what I do. Now don't pick up a blade for a whelp's trophy hunt.
The other Avar kidnapped an Inquisition patrol. Are they all right?
A few were injured in the skirmish, but they were alive. Last I saw them. Someone's trained them well. They killed more of us than I thought they would.
Farewell, then.
Watch the water.
They died faster than villagers could burn them. Then no one was left to burn.
Can't wait to use it.
Too many of them! Let's get to the castle!
There's so many! Let's go to the castle!
We should head to the castle.
Someone get over here! Like the Fade, but wetter.
Thank you.
Everyone all right?
Yes, Your Worship. The injured need some rest, but we can return on our own.
I can't believe the Herald came for us.
I told you she'd come.
They were... ...hurting, and we helped. Their lives are better because of us.
God looks after you, Herald. There lies the brat. His father, chief of our holding, would duel me for the loss if he cared enough.
The Inquisition has a purpose your chief lacks. Join me. Help us stop the breach.
Is this why the Lady of the Skies led me here? To help heal the wounds in her skin? Aye, I'll join you. Let me make peace with my kin and I'll find where you set your flag.
you with something.
If I have material for a special order, do I bring it to you?
Just take it over there. One of my boys will take the materials or jot down what you found.
Farewell.
Make her go with you.
Breath does the darkness creep. It is the whisper